Most of y'all just want to march and don't want to listen. But I do want to say this. I am doing, when we planned this march, I didn't plan it for me or for my kids or for my community. I planned it for you. Yeah. I planned this event with a team of people who believe that our voices needed to be heard. I believe that change can only happen when ordinary Americans come together to demand it. And we must demand change. People have said that, you know, we're wasting our time marching for impeachment. But most of us here are not just for impeachment. Most of us are here because we are standing here for something. People come from Florida, Las Vegas, South Carolina, my home state, and the home state of United States Ambassador Nikki Haley. And Idaho, Colorado, Illinois, Michigan. I can keep on going. But I want to thank you because it was you, the Facebook messages that kept my faith alive, that kept all the organizer faith alive in this march to make this happen. I want to thank you. You are the best organizers in the United States of America, because if you believe in yourself, if you believe in the power of your voice, if you believe that we can make a change, all you have to do is activate yourself in 2018 and get out there and go make a change. My mother, Yolanda Singleton, my cousin, LaShawn Moore, my boyfriend, Zeke, my grandmother, Eunice Holland, they're the ones that I am out here marching for. I remember my mother when I was a small kid, I'm not gonna keep y'all, when she sat at the edge of her bed crying because she didn't know whether her six kids were gonna eat.